So now I wanted to share with you guys some of the big announcements that we have coming as we move into 2022. So it's always been the vision to make Insight available no matter where you live in the world. So not just here in San Marcos, but anywhere that you live in the world. And we have exciting news on that side of things. So let's take a look.
Toi qui n'a peut-être pas compris quand je t'ai dit en quittant Paris, je m'en vais le cœur allumé. Je sais bien qu'un jour dès que je le pourrai dans ton pays, je reviendrai.
There are hundreds of small businesses here in Bordeaux who struggle to attract customers to their locations, which is quite unfortunate because the vast majority of people who live here would actually prefer to shop local.
Yeah, it's true. And we actually recently performed a survey here in Bordeaux, which demonstrates that 75% of the customers here find it hard to know which product a local shop is selling.
That's true, and even 60% of those customers said that the only way they even find these shops is through walking around or by word of mouth.
The demand is here, we're just missing the supply.
Deanne and I are excited to get started with this project with Mr. Rob and the Insight family, and we're ready to get to work.
Allez, au travail.
C'est une application pour consommer local, c'est un truc qui existe à San Diego, tu m'as dit?
C'est San Diego.
À San Diego, ils veulent instaurer le truc à Bordeaux. Shop local. Voilà, tu peux avoir confiance en moi.
Yes, so we are super excited for all the work that Zach and Dion are doing there in Bordeaux, France. So they're going to be bringing and using the playbook that we used here in San Diego, and they're going to really make things happen there in Bordeaux. So we are extremely excited for everything that they have going on. And they are complete rock stars. I know Zach Evangelist just got his MBA. So he's a lifelong learner for sure, one of the hardest working guys I know. And Dion LaHouse, she is fluent in like 7 different languages, which is cool. And she also has her master's and is a total rock star.